Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are back with Alice Madness Returns. And I know I've been so late in uploading more of this, but we're back and I'm ready to get into it. So let's go where we last left off. I'm honestly really excited to get back into this game.
Caught my very own river nymph.
Saints be praised, he works in mysterious ways. Got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
Answer woo a girl, Mr. Brawl.
What do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, I?
Not natural to me. Get away.
Okay, so this is where we last left off, and we're not in Wonderland anymore. I'm guessing we have to find our way back.
The white cat reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Or maybe I follow her.
Yeah, be super denied, eh, Jake?
Yeah, in this world.
This place is a little creepy.
Let's slip out the back. Quaff a pint at the mangle.
Where'd they go? Oh, Mangled Mermaid. The beat's so nice.
Tart with some rough edges. Likes everything rough, I'll wager.
A handsome offer, but I've got an appointment with another man.
Well, girl, how hard do you want to make this?
You should know that doctor says I've a terrible disease.
Am I not allowed in? What's that? She's so tiny.
You fire some bra.
Where?
Where's me money, you fucking spunk bucket?
Get those fat-assed whores out on the street, or I'll come up and brain
you. Shut off, you cocker-snipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your floozies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Little, you'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
That doesn't sound very nice. Or like if I should trust her at all. Ah, I think he had too much to drink. I once heard Tim say he'd likely die from a social disease. Poor man never dreamed its name was Jack Splatter. Oh, he was just murdered. Oh. Oh, I'm in.
Which one's the big one?
The one in the back, you fool!
Fuck off! He's getting murdered!
Free Bob, then!
Four to one of your odds!
Okay.
You're a tight leader.
Yeah?
Yeah,
I'll take it. Smack him!
Well, isn't this place just so
ready.
Lovely?
It's harder than that.
I think she was in this room.
You won't give me what I want? I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away! She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
Hey, what?
Act like a snuffed candle. Sleep,
sleep.
Alice, you're just in the right place at the right time, aren't you? Hey, look! I guess we're back. Tundraful. Oh wow, this place is so pretty. What is this? Ah. where I'm like relearning the keys. It's been a while, but I think I have it. Oh, there's a bottle over there. Oh, I think we're supposed to go down there. This place is so pretty. Oh, I see. What is that? Where'd it go? Okay, please tell me someone saw that and I'm not going crazy. Oh, slugs are here too. I saw it right here. Oh no. Oh, come on. I kind of forgot how to deal with these. I'd have to look at the controls. Oh wait, got it. There we go. There we go. Oh, they haven't broken. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, sorry. There we go. Oh no 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 no. Yes. What is that? What? But I hear a piggy. Is it just me? Oh, there you are. Thing. Hello. He's so cute. Basket. You know, since we're here, why don't we see if we can upgrade our weapon? I think this will do good. Awesome. Alright, because people keep telling me I forget to upgrade my weapons, but we got it. Is that a bird? Oh yeah, that's a bird. What is that? And I do hear you, Piggy, and I will find you. Hobby horse. A smashing hit. Destroy all obstacles with unbridled power. Stampede through the opposition. The hobby horse smashes through weak surfaces with ease. Okay. It can also break through enemies' defense. Oh, that's cool. The question is, how do I use it? Ah. There you are. I've been looking for you. I see. Whoa, okay. How would I fight this thing? So they're not hard to fight. Okay, there's a lot. There's a lot. And they jump really hard. There we go. Oh, wait. They jump so far. Remember? Yes, I did that like literally 2 minutes ago. Piggy, I hear you. I think you might be up there. Here? Too far up. Wait. Yes. So how? But I think I missed it. I think I overjumped it. Okay, I so stepped on it that time, but I ran off. I have no idea where it's at, though. Where is it? There's one up there. One right here on this block. Oh, so it's really not that far away. Okay, let's go. There we go. Made it. Oh, wait. But how do I use it? Hold on. Give me a second, guys. A second. Huh. But... Well, I guess that works too. I have no idea how to use that thing. It didn't really tell me where or what button to click. A lovely sight. Oh. Okay, the piggy is so here. Oh, is that you, piggy? I'll get over there. No, no. Oh, come on. I'm sorry, Alice. Am I supposed to try to hit it from down here? I can't even if I wanted to. There we go. Made it. Thank you. Very sweet of you, Piggy. Ha, memory.
Grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
You're a very negative person, aren't you? So if anyone has ever played this game, down in the comments, can you tell me how to use the horse? Because I have no idea. Come on. Alright, well that one went into hiding. Don't hiss at me. Okay. When can we do that? Oh, that was close. Respect me like that. Not nice. Hey, don't touch. Oh, no, no. None of that. I should really start upgrading my weapons more because that really helped. And whoa, you're huge. Is that a lantern? I mean, I'm not really judging, but whoa. Oh. And what is down here? Oh, hey, that's really cool. Hi. Is there not anything else? Just more dead eaten birds. Which is, I guess, okay. But that is definitely a lantern. There's this over here first, though. But which? Oh, it's a bottle. Oh, question is, how do I get out? Is there even a way to get out? There we go. Huh. Oh, bottles here. Oh. No, Sluggy, can't come with me. Okay, I guess I missed the piggy. Whoa. What is this? What is this? Oh no 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 no. No, Alice, no. Thank you. Ooh, this is so sketchy. Okay, I'm just gonna... Yeah, this works. Oh, what? Thanks for the warning. Oh, come on. This is not what I want. No. No. No, 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 no. Yes. Are they dead? They're both dead. They're dead. Come on. No. Break anything? Oh, come on. I wish I could use the horse, because the horse would really help. Yes. No, don't touch me. Yes, one down. So bad. Hey, don't. I said don't touch me. Very rude. Very rude. No. Very rude. There we go. See, that wasn't so bad. Is that just a... am I gonna have to fight that snail? Is there even a snail in there, is the question? Okay, good. I was supposed to go there.
Oh. Alice, I know your fondness for all manner of puzzles. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon?
Huh. In all ways, but the typhoon doesn't mean to be. Both are cruel, both are powerful, both are indiscriminately destructible. I like this one.
You're correct, miss.
Oh. I feel like just that's something Alice would say. Paint the rose red. Huh? What? No, I liked it in there. I'm a little sad. Just the bottom, but I think I'm gonna need three more. Then I need to answer those questions right three more times. Oh, there's another bottle. Well, that's a long way. We got it. Awesome. I thought I wasn't gonna make that. Oh, come on. You ready to come out? All I wanted to do. No, oh, I forgot. Wait. Yes. Okay. That worked out in my favor. Oh yeah, these heal me. I so forgot about that. I stay a little bit longer. Thank you. Oh. What is hiding over here? Whoa. Okay, did anyone see that? Was that just me? Please tell me that wasn't me. Can I go down there? Oh. Do I get on this? Oh, it moves. Cool, I didn't know they could do that. A little boat ride. Piggy, I hear you in here. Piggy. That's rude to hide. Okay, so there was a fish down there. I don't want to stay any longer and see if he'd eat me or not. Oh, but it's right out here too. Hi, fishy. What happens if I... Okay.
You'd better come aboard, Alice. We're doomed, of course.
Oh, what? There's no hope, then?
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but none for us. Now get up here.
Okay.
Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to soup, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.
Can she breathe? Avoid shipwreck sharks, cannon fire, and mines. Press left mouse button to fire cannons and right mouse to fire depth charge. Okay. The right is for low, left is for forward. Oh, I see. That's really cool. Plus, I can just avoid them completely. How about I just stay right there? Okay, that was close. Thank you. You may pass. guess. Oh! No. This is bad. Oh. How fair. So much damage. I'm so close to dying. Is this it? Aw, come on. Do you think... Can Alice even breathe? She's underwater. Aww.
Ow! My body aches all over. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog. Going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Okay, sorry. I went back to let... Because I figured out that when I clicked on the dress to let myself wear Hatter's dress... It actually didn't let the dresses from Wonderland come into play, so I went back to change that. So sorry, that's why Alice's dress is different right now. I hope I didn't miss any of them. Is that a memory? Yeah.
Scoundrel is fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it. Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
Alice, how can you breathe down here? And this thing is literally the cutest thing ever. Oh, I feel so bad for him. That's from the ship, isn't it? That would have been a bad idea, wouldn't it? Wow. Oh, just my luck. Well, at least we're back here. Can I not touch this? I don't think I can. Just not let you hide at all. Piggy, I hear you. come back for you, Piggy. What was the point of here? Oh! I was really confused for a second. Bottle? What are these? Oh, these are treasure chests. Are they just... Yeah, I don't think we can really do anything with them. Alright, going back. Piggy, I hear you. Oh? Ah, I see. What if I... Does that do anything? No, that doesn't. Oh, there it is. Oh, that is so mean. Oh! Thank you. Physics of water are so messed up in Wonderland. Can I not? It's just, I don't know how to use the horse. Another door. Little.
I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Well, that's kind of sad. I can touch these, but I doubt I can touch those. Oh! Yeah, I definitely can't touch those. No, okay, that was my fault. That was my bad. I'm so sorry. What? No! I am struggling so bad with this when I should not be. Wait, did anyone else notice on the last second how one of those little things... Oh yeah, that. There we go. What was... Are you? Ah, I see. Don't disrespect me like that. I know you're a ghost, but come on. Very rude. Very rude. Very rude, Mr. Ghost. Mr. Ghost. That's very rude. I have no idea. Mr. Ghost, not nice. Is that really what you're trying to do? Fine. Mr. Ghost, not nice. Yes, you can detonate. There we go. That ghost is so annoying, but at least now we know that they're attracted to bombs. Wow, it took a lot of health away from me. I'll just stop it at this road. Thank you. Where are we going? Okay, that was a really close one because I did not think I would make that. Okay, no, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Oh my gosh. Well, do I go in here? It doesn't seem like I can. I think, did I do what I was supposed to do here? I think so. No. No poison, please. I want to see the whales that I keep hearing. Oh, I did not think I would make that. That horse head. Is that the show that we're supposed to go to? Of course. Oh, I accidentally dropped two. Barrel bottom.
What lies beneath this patina of civility? Something wicked, I'll wager.
Thanks for, you know, making me feel better. Oh, this is amazing. Oop, there's a piggy. Okay, now who's that? Okay, so where do I go? Theater. Oh yeah, I think, yeah, I'm supposed to head towards the theater. Right? Does anyone, what am I hearing? Are you? Did I kill you? I think I did. You look like jellyfish. Everywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not. Thank you. Very rude. Bad at jumping these. I was wondering why it gave me a save point right here, but that makes a lot of sense. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not. I didn't double jump. Oh my gosh. Come on. No! Why am I so bad at this? After many tries, I was finally able to do it. That took me so long. Oh. Oh, that's the theater. To be Oh come on. Is this ghost friendly? I think so. Awesome. Well, I did it without you guys. What? Come on, I can't even. Okay. You're rude. I'm just gonna leave. I don't need this. Thank you. Huh. This place is super nice. I guess I'll just go straight.
Delighted to see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know...
Never mind. My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, Velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you're
There's a train
interested.
That's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a logisterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers. You should leave now. The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-ta.
Ta-ta. All right, guys, we're ending it off here. So, anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And go ahead and subscribe and like this video for more Alice. And I'm so happy to be back. I'm so happy to be playing this game because I absolutely love it. So, and hopefully I didn't mess up the dresses by starting off in that Hatter's dress, but hopefully next time we play, it fixes itself up, or maybe this is just the dress we're supposed to have on. Anyway, guys, talk to y'all later. Bye!